prepared, Jutes. But I think that's enough.
Now the main force can safely reach the fortress. Let's meet back up with them and join the assault.
Hey, what the hell is that?
Mono-weapon?
The last of the Imperial Grand Generals.
Here he comes, guys!
Weapons free! Destroy that tank!
Show ready to fight.
You're
war ends here.
Watch this.
Take cover.
Underestimate a soldier.
That all you got?
What are you looking at?
Out of my way! That all you got?
What
are you looking at? How can this happen?
That all you got?
Look what I can do!
That all you got?
This stinks.
That all you got? That all you got? Watch this! Out of my way!
I'll show you.
Ready or not?
I won't
not
go
done
easy.
Yet. For your boo-boo.
I'll show you.
Ready?
Fight.
Out of my way. End this. That all you got?
Ready or not, here I come!
Mission complete. As expected.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Gilouche Benkendorf.
So, you're the leader of the wolf pack. Such bravado.
Stay back. I'll handle this.
So, you desire a duel? Very well, then. Let us dance. You fail to comprehend the Emperor's greatness, his right to rule. Europa will be his. What happened in Molda was a necessary sacrifice for the greater good. You might say that Molda was offered up to give way to His Majesty's shining future.
How dare you call meaningless slaughter a necessary sacrifice?
Are you sane? Do you really believe that the Emperor burned down an orphanage for the fun of it? On some whim?
What?
The nearby temple ruins housed a ring capable of calling forth the Valkyria's power.
Are you saying you killed everyone for some ring?
But that wasn't all. Luckier still, we found that woman at the orphanage. We needed someone with a strong affinity with Ragnite to serve as the Valkyria's vessel. And there she was. Standing right in front of us, wearing a Ragnite pendant.
No.
Once the ring started reacting to the pendant, well, that proved she had the qualities to serve as the vessel for the Valkyria. We knew she would suit our needs.
It's because I gave her that pendant.
Oh, so you're the one who gave that to her. Well, I suppose we should be thanking you then. Because of you, Ruse gained the strength of the Valkyria and rose to the power it now knows. Such a fragile thing.
My mind. I won't ever falter! Then I'll stop the Valkyria. And Miss Maria!
Not bad, Alchemist. Not bad at all.
This ends here! I'm fine. Looks like we'll finish this before sundown.
Just so. Now we can only hope it all goes according to plan.
Have faith in Saul and Vi.
The Ruse army retaliated viciously even after losing their commander, but they could not halt Jutland's advance. The citadel of Sevast fell before sundown.